How to be an entrepreneur with a full-time job. Many people are leaving their jobs to become full-time entrepreneurs. Some quit their jobs with no savings or plan B, and they put all efforts into their new business. Others carefully plan and transition slowly to become full-time freelancers, and later they start their own business. It's great that many are taking the risk. However, to quit your job and become a full-time freelancer or start your business, transition slowly. Have a plan B because a company can fail. Having a great business idea is not enough. You must be able to turn the idea into profit. Here are some tips for transitioning into a full-time entrepreneurship. Plan your exit. Build your new business alongside your job. Get clients before you quit your full-time job. First, establish yourself. Get your name out there and share information about your new business. Work on your business a year or 2 years before you quit. Building a loyal client base before you make the leap will make you feel secure once you become your own boss. Answer to a need. Don't get too excited about starting a new business and forget to think through the steps. Your website and logo may be attractive, but they will not keep clients coming. Define who you are in a way that is clear and provides confidence and value to your prospect customers. Know what makes your brand the answer to client questions and market yourself from this standpoint. This will make your business to generate predictable revenue. Package your brand. When building your business alongside your job, do it in a manner that ensures the income keeps flowing even when you are sleeping. Establish a model that works even when you're absent. Have at least two revenue streams that work even when you are not there. Measure your success. When creating a business, know how much you'll need it to generate and how you'll do this month after month to reach your goal. Go with your current earnings in your 9-to-5 job. This will help you know what you need to sustain your current lifestyle. Have a plan that makes your business get you to that level before quitting. It may seem difficult seeing how you can create a successful business for yourself. In addition, having a success formula takes time. However, if you follow the tips above, soon you'll be working from a place of your choice. Being an entrepreneur can be overwhelming and exhausting. So how do some people seem to thrive and achieve their goals and dreams while others struggle? The answer is mindset.